just 15 feet from Keona Jonas's home.
Right here where you see the police cruiser.
A six-month-old was shot and killed Monday afternoon.
Right in front of the store.
A baby caught in the crossfire of a shooting between two people outside of this food mart on Anderson Road in Northwest Atlanta. The suspects not identified as of Monday night.
So a series of gunshots. Immediately my heart, you know, it just began to break. We actually we both kind of teared up. It's like, you know, here we go again, another life loss, another, you know, senseless death.
Mayor Andre Dickens says this is the third child shot under 6 years old in Atlanta this year alone.
I'm demanding that it stop, and we're going to put an end to it. We're about to work day and night on this, as we have been. But this hurts. This is a six-month-old child that we've lost.
It's APD's 12th homicide investigation of the year. Nearly all involved guns, including Monday's tragic incident.
Six-month-old to be riding down the street. And become victim to gun violence, random gun violence between two people who can't resolve a simple issue.
APD says it's relying on surveillance video, witness testimony, and manpower to find those responsible.
It's not worth taking someone else's daughter or son or auntie or uncle or child. It's just not worth it. Think first before you react.